I think I would say that we have recovered really well, and I would say that we have an advantage because both our all-rounders are playing. So probably tomorrow the first session will be really crucial for us, but our game plan will be really simple. We'll be looking to get the lead of somewhere around 75 to 100 runs, and if they continue batting, you never know. I mean, both of them can bat, and even as we saw in the last game, Jayant Yadav can also bat. So our lower order has been contributing in all the test matches, so we expect them to contribute tomorrow as well. I think I would say we were not struggling. The lines which they were bowling, I felt it was a little negative. But I still feel the way we batted, the way we showed character, we were leaving the balls which were outside the off stump, and we built a partnership which was really crucial for the team. So I think second session was good for us. I wouldn't say they had an advantage because the lines, as I mentioned earlier, the lines which they were bowling, I felt it was slightly negative. Yeah, Parthiv has been a good batsman. The kind of runs he has scored in the first class cricket, we could see his confidence in this game. And another thing is he has the experience playing a lot of first class cricket, and he has played test cricket at the age of 17. So probably he has matured now, and the kind of form he is in, we hope that he'll continue batting well even in the second innings. I think, see, everyone has their own game plan, and I don't think there's anything wrong with the way we batted. We stuck to our plans. Obviously, the last session where we lost many wickets, which we didn't want to, but obviously things happened. But as I said, we recovered well from that. And talking about leaving the ball outside the off stump, I think we have been leaving the balls well. Not particularly in this particular test match, but even in the past, the way we have left the balls outside the off stump, I think batsmen have a clear game plan. Probably I haven't spoken to Ash after he came out, but when he was bowling, I think there wasn't anything wrong. Probably he might have caught some niggles when he was batting, so I'm yet to speak to him. Talking about Ajinkya's form, I don't think there's any worry for the team, and the way he has batted in the past overseas and in the Indian conditions and in all the formats of the game, I think he has been a successful player. So it's a matter of a couple of innings where once he starts scoring runs, he'll be back in form, and he's an important player for the team.